very good exercise for the activation of the glutes is called prone glute squeezes. So I'm going to bring my feet slightly wider than shoulder width apart. I'm going to bring my heels towards each other. At this point here, I'm going to squeeze my glutes and then release. So bringing my heels together, squeeze the glutes and release. So there's no synergistic dominance from the hamstrings. It's all working through the glutes. So bringing the heels in, squeeze, hold for a couple of seconds, and then release.